Chevy Cruze just had a record-setting sales month. GM says it delivered nearly 18,700 Lordstown-built Cruze models in January. That's compared to an old record of a little more than 16,000 sold in January of last year. More than 1 million Cruzes have been built since its 2010 launch. The Cruze ranked at number 3 as GM's top seller last month, coming in after the first place Chevy Silverado pickup and the Equinox.